A ribbon cutting ceremony officially opened a new picnic shelter at Bristol, Tennessee's Steele Creek Park. City leaders and members of the Bristol Lions Club celebrated the opening of the shelter. The Lions Club invested $10,000 to build it after a fallen tree destroyed its predecessor. It features outlets, lights, a grill, and is open for public use. It can accommodate about 25 people.